It's a jazz spot, Jesus. He's a jazz musician who works here. Jazz for him is art and life, Lord. This is the way he expresses himself, tells it as it is, hangs on and climbs. But the nightclub world is a tough one if you want to be free and be yourself. It's interested in top stars and pop performers. Steady work and the buck go together, and both are somewhat elusive. At least, that's his experience. It's late in here tonight, Jesus. The customers are listening over their drinks. They're getting scared, because soon they'll have to go into the dark night outside. There won't be any music or scotch or lights out there on the early morning street. If there was someplace to go, they'd leave, but this is the last place open. The musician is wondering if they're hearing him at all through all their listening. He has something to say and he's saying it. It's about death and life, sex and hunger, knowing yourself and being known, the dream, the vision. He's looking at the people, right into their dead and alive eyes. And he wants them to hear him. Does he know you hear him, Lord?